I currently work on thermal management products at Modine, and what that does is to transfer heat in order to bring better fuel economy and better emissions to the end user. I love my job. I get to travel all over the country, all over the world, in order to help different customers meet their energy and sustainability challenges, and it's all right here in Wisconsin. President and the Vice President of the Society of Automotive Engineers that builds the Baja car for the SAE Baja competition. The Mini Baja competition is a collegiate design series in which students design, build, and race purpose-built off-road vehicles on basically what's a motocross track. All over the country, all over the world even, the competition is international. So we have teams coming from all over the world to participate in three different races each year. We race on dirt tracks, on snow tracks. We go up to Michigan Tech every year. It's a ton of fun. We get to see the cars break. We get to fix them. We get to race against many other teams. We get to network with so many different engineers. We get to work with so many different products. It really is like being an engineer when you're still an undergraduate. I got to learn the project management, budget, working with other people, meeting deadlines, everything like that when I was still my undergraduate. The main reason I came here was really the small class sizes and the very intimate environment in which I was able to interact with world-class professors in such a tight-knit community that is the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences. I think what's really distinctive of the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences at UWM is really the ability to participate in research in your undergraduate classes. You know, I really focused on energy and sustainability at UWM, and I've brought that into my job currently at Modine Manufacturing. Engineering is such a great field, such a great thing to work in. I definitely recommend it. If you like cars, if you like motorcycles, if you like anything that moves, engineering is absolutely the way to go. I'm Mitch Crawford, and I am a Milwaukee engineer.